What's up? Ryan Gallant here, and I'm going to show you how to do nollie flips. First thing you're going to want to do is make sure you got nollies pretty good. First, you should learn it on flat ground, and then you can take it to stairs. So you're going to want to roll up with your front foot in the pocket of the nose, just like a regular nollie. Your back foot should be covering the back bolts, your heel should be hanging off, and your foot should be at a tiny little angle. What you're going to want to do with this trick is make sure your shoulders are completely squared with the board. You don't want your board hanging out either way. You want to be all the way on top of the board. So when you start to pop, you want to rocket the board a little and start to push it in front of you. And then your back foot just kind of catches the board when it's going up and just flicks. So when you do this, you pretty much just flick it with your foot. You bend your ankle as far as you can and then just flick the toe. You don't really want to move your whole leg back or you don't want to kick down. You just flick with the toe. So when you do this trick, you pretty much flip it all on the way up and let it suck up to your feet. You catch the board with your front foot to make sure it stops flipping. You just try to find those bolts and keep your shoulders and everything right over the board. If you catch it too late and don't stop the board from flipping with your front foot, it's going to probably land prima. So once your feet are on the bolts, you just stay on top of it and put it down to the ground and ride away. And then you can learn it to crooked grind. So that's how you do nollie flips. Now get out there and do some, sucker.